Some parts of your business are best handled by yourself. If you run a small website, you don't need expert SEO services to build proper information architecture. By answering these five questions, you can get started on your own website information architecture today. 1. What is your business about? What comes to mind when you think about your business? Are you a big company or are you a small agency? Your brand identity determines the main goal of your website. A design agency might prefer a simple, elegant website that promotes its portfolio, whereas a health insurance company might prefer a website that helps customers keep up to date with insurance laws, news, and so on. 2. How do people talk about your business, products, or services? Keyword research is great, but start by listening to your clients. Focus on the language they use and note the expressions that best fit your website. Use tools like Google Keyword Planner to find new expressions and see if they are popular. Ideal keywords are the ones with a search volume that is high, but the competitiveness is low. Remember, your keywords have to be appropriate for your business and drive valuable traffic. 3. What is the role of the transactional and informational pages on your website? Most professional websites consist of two different kinds of pages, those that sell and those that inform. And if you have pages that do neither of those things, then you either need to redesign or remove them. Informational pages should include pages that are not a part of your sales funnel. Meanwhile, the transactional pages complete the main goal of your website and deserve special attention. 4. How do you categorize your services properly? Categorization should make the structure easy to navigate and understand. It will help the user find their way from page A to page B through a logical sequence of clicks. Look at the list of keywords that you have created and find the best fit for the main category. If you decide to introduce more categories to your website, every product URL should be included in one of them. 5. How can you visualize your information architecture? Once you have all the data gathered and categorized, you want to visualize the hierarchy of pages. Put your homepage in the middle and then connect it with the transactional and informational pages in the first level. Now you can add further levels and see how big the structure is. You can also limit the structure to categories or go all the way down to the individual pages. Once completed, you'll have a ready-to-go actionable structure for your website. That's all you need to build your own information architecture. For more in-depth tutorials, be sure to check out OneLeaf's blog.